Okay, I'm going to tell you how to make the perfect swordfish. First of all, you start out with a beautiful, nice swordfish steak. This one happens to be freshly harpooned from the Atlantic Ocean. Second ingredient, mayonnaise, and lots of it. I don't think it really matters what kind of mayonnaise, because basically you're just using it for marinade. And the third ingredient is fresh dill. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put fresh dill all over this swordfish steak, both sides of it. Then I will just slather it in mayonnaise, both sides of it. I'll let it marinate overnight, and then I'm going to grill it tomorrow, and it's going to be the best swordfish in the world.